your mind is always throbbing with creative ideas, then you must join India's most happening animation and VFX filmmaking academy.
Reliance aims
crafting leaders in moving on.
The Lalbagh Botanical Garden, Bangalore, is of royal origin and was started initially as a private garden in an area of 40 acres by Hyder Ali, one of the most famous rulers of Old Mysore in 1760. Initially designed in Mughal style on the model of an extensive garden at Sirah in Tumkur near Bangalore, the botanical garden is enriched with numerous native and exotic flora of wide-ranging diversity. This has been achieved by way of introduction, acclimatization and multiplication of plants obtained from various parts of the world since its inception in 1760. Today, nearly 673 genera and 1,854 species of plants are found in Lalbagh. The collection of the plants has made it a veritable treasure house of plants. Some of the exotic species introduced from different parts of the world include Agathis, Ameristia nobilis, Orocaria, Averoha bilimbi, Bixa aurelina, Magnolia, etc. Indigenous species such as Artocarpus heterophyllus. A number of ornamental and economic plant species, both of exotic and indigenous origin, can be found in Lalbagh. Of the many artistic structures in Lalbagh, the glasshouse is the most famous. In the necklace of Bangalore's gardens, Lalbagh is a pendant, and in the center of this pendant is the glasshouse in the form of a diamond. It was built in 1889 during the administration of Sri John Cameron to commemorate the visit of Prince of Wales. Designed on the lines of the Crystal Palace of England, it was intended for acclimatizing the exotic plant specimens. Today, as the jewel of Lalbagh, it is the center stage for holding the famous biannual flower shows. The bandstand, lecture hall, Lalbagh House, Pigeon House, statue of Sri Chamaraj Odier, the directorate building, Lalbagh West Gate guard room, the museum and cottage, which now house some of the department offices. Main gate of Lalbagh, Cameron Gate, Deer Paddock, aquarium building, Aveyri and Kempe Gowda Tower are the other artistic structures that can be seen in Lalbagh. Lalbagh Lake is an important location of interest. Lalbagh Botanical Garden is located in the heart of the city, about 4 km from the state legislature, the Vidhan Sauda. Most parts of the garden is surrounded by different blocks of the beautiful residential layout, such as Jayanagar. The city buses plying to Jayanagar and localities beyond Jayanagar stop at one or other approach gates of Lalbagh. The garden is accessible through 4 gates. Vehicles are allowed only through the east gate towards the double road. There is ample parking space on entering through this gate. Vehicular movement inside the garden is restricted. Access scheduled courses on horticulture, post-harvest technology and mushroom cultivation are offered to the public by the Department of Horticulture at Lalbagh. Biannual flower shows are organized every year in the month of January and August on the occasion of the Republic Day and the Independence Day celebrations respectively. Details can be had from the Directorate of Horticulture or the Mysore Horticultural Society office. Lalbagh remains open daily from 6 a.m. to 7 p.m. throughout the year.